one, big buddy.
Hello. Freaking blue, yeah.
Oh, that's a big boy too. That's a big buck.
And it's a boy?
Yep, that's a keeper and a stonker.
One big buck. It's been a bit of a slow day, but he's nice, decent size. Nice and firm too. So I think it's going to be, what's the menu, chili crab or a curry crab, something on that menu for later. Chuck him in the edge. Yesterday's crab and fish.
Yeah.
We've got a little man here helping out, hey?
Yeah.
We're gonna chuck in some alfoil, do a bit of garlic butter here for the crab, and the fish have got some lemon pieces, salt and pepper, and we're just gonna chuck them in the barbecue, little grill up. Something nice and simple for young fella here, and yeah, have a nice fresh feed and get this show on the road. So yeah, these crab, I'm just gonna chuck in there.
Hello?
Daddy. Oh, we leave the crabbies there? Yep.
I'll have a look.
Oh, you can have a quick look. And then the butter, I'm just gonna marinate. Chuck him in here.
Tucking him.
I think that butter's gonna melt real nice through there. And the garlic. Get another scoop of butter for the next one. The garlic. Don't think you can go wrong with the old garlic butter combo here for the crab. Oh, he's pretty heavy, isn't he? And do the crabby here. I would put crabby with this one. Yeah, with other crabby.
Okay. And
I was in
this one.
Yeah, Hunter, do that one. Try and get little man involved with some crab and fishing, hey? You want to do some more catch and cook recipes, Hunter?
Yeah.
Yeah? So there's our crab pocket.
Yeah.
I think that'll come up nicely. You just put that one there. I'm gonna get another sheet of alfoil here. We'll just fold all this up to make sort of a bit of a plate and a pocket. That's our little parcel.
I like one.
Shoot across to the barbecue, which we've got preheated already. And I'm just gonna chuck that on there. Probably give that 10 or 15 minutes, I reckon, on sort of a medium heat, and we'll see how she goes. All right, just gonna check this crab. Give it about 15 minutes. Sort of cook up in here. Oh, look at that, that's simmering real nice. What's the verdict, little man? Good?
I'm gonna put it on.
You put it on? What's the crabby? It's good?